We're caught inside the walls of brick, wishing for someone to teach them to climb. Well, out of the holy sun, out of the loneliness that keeps them inside. When all of the folks around pretend to be blind, and he just keeps on crying, and he just feels like dying. He thinks I could have been an astronaut, could have been flying with the birds in the sky. I could have been a novelist, changing the world with the force of my mind. But you had to drag me down. Well, sometimes a beam of light reaches the pupil of the man in the well, and appears to him just like the distance between the earth and the moon down in a cell. And there is no helping hand that's put out for him, and he just keeps on crying, and he just feels like dying. He thinks I could have been a movie star, could have been owning a house in LA. I could have been a scientist, looking into the orbs that's so far away. But you had to drag me down. To the sky, I wanna fly. Lift me up and pull me close, I wanna get high. Well, take my hand, say that you care, and save my life. I am free and I'm alive. I could have been an astronaut, could have been flying with the birds in the sky. I could have been a novelist, changing the world with the force of my mind. Could have been a movie star, could have been a scientist, could have been anything other than me, could have been like everyone, could have been happy, and could have been free, could have been a rock and roll star, slamming on my guitar in front of the crowd. But you had to drag me down. Nobody thinks too much, nobody cares about the man in the well.
Vielen Dank. Ich bin Kier Kitzing. Und ich habe ein paar eigene Songs mitgebracht. Später kommen noch ein, zwei Cover, aber machen uns einen ganz lauschigen Morgen hier. You put out the candle, you've turned out the light. My scars hurt the most when the darkness seems bright. I can feel that my end's coming near the further I go, and the memories hurt in my head,
the longer I know that you're gone. You shattered our plates and set off for the door. Well, there was a time I couldn't tell anymore if the fire of our love was blown out by your tears long ago. And the memories hurt in my head the longer I know that you're gone. When you went away, you took the best part inside of me I wanna forget. And I drink, cause I can't bear it soberly. Cause everything's nothing without you. And I feel like I'm drowning in a sea of my tears. This bed feels so big and so lonely since you disappeared. Cause everything's nothing without you. When you've packed your suitcase, I felt like I was dying since you went away. I can't stop my crying. I wonder if our former love is like the sun and the snow. And the memories hurt in my head the longer I know that you're gone. And you know I'm sorry for things I have done. Some things were right, most of them were wrong. And I know that I'm stressful and selfish, cause you told me so. And the memories, the pictures, the dawn and the afterglow, and all of our love songs, they hurt. Cause I know that when you went away, you took the best part inside of me I wanna forget. I drink, cause I can't bear it soberly. Cause everything's nothing without you. Well, I feel like I'm drowning in a sea of my tears. This bed feels so cold and so empty since you disappeared. Cause everything's nothing without you. When you said you loved me, I know that you're telling a lie. When you went away, I can't do anything but cry. When you went away, you took the best part inside of me I wanna forget. I drink, cause I can't bear it soberly. Cause everything's nothing without you. I feel like I'm drowning in a sea of my tears. This bed feels so big and so lonely since you've disappeared. Cause everything's nothing without you. Cause everything's nothing without you.
Danke. So, die beiden kamen von mir. Und nach der Stimmungskanone kommen wir jetzt zu einem Folksong aus den 60ern von Peter, Paul und Mary, 500 Miles. Musik. Well, if you miss the train I'm on, then you'll know that I am gone. You will hear the whistle blow 500 miles, 500 miles, 500 miles, 100 miles, 500 miles. You will hear the whistle blow 500 miles. Not a shirt on my back, not a penny to my name. Lord, I can't go back home this old way. This old way, this old way, this old way, this old way. Lord, I can't go back home this old way. Lord, I'm one, Lord, I'm two, Lord, I'm three, Lord, I'm four, Lord, I'm 500 miles away from home, away from home, away from home, away from home, away from home. Lord, I'm 500 miles away from home. So if you miss the train I'm on, then you'll know that I am gone. You will hear the whistle blow 500 miles. Oh, 500 miles, 500 miles, 100 miles, 500 miles. You will hear the whistle blow 500 miles. You will hear the whistle blow 500 miles. You will hear the whistle blow 500 miles.
Dankeschön. Jetzt muss ich mal ein schlaues Büchlein fragen, welche Tonart ich überhaupt hatte.
Ah ja.
Ein weiterer Song von mir. Ich habe jetzt gerade über die Corona-Zeit angefangen, viel zu schreiben. Und das Erste, was ich dann für mich so mit so meinem kleinen Keyboard und so in GarageBand ein bisschen eingesungen habe, war der Song. Der heißt Drifting Away. You asked me to save you, and I took you on the test, but I lost you as our time went by. My worst dreams all came true, our love didn't pass the task we were set by our time. We loved you so deeply when we were 16, and I didn't know that life could change love intraday. We make your bed neatly, but the sheets aren't clean nowadays. Well, that's how it goes when you're too long in love. I guess that's a natural way. And that's how it goes when you're together too long. That's how you're drifting, and that's how you're drifting away.
I remember I hold you so close to my heart. I was stunned by your beauty and pride, and it just can't be true that life tore us apart, and that the grass always seems greener on the other side. And you know something's wrong when you stop making love and start arguing day in and day out. But our hearts retain our song, and I guess that's what love is about. Well, that's how it goes when you're too long in love. I guess that's the natural way. And that's how it goes when you're together too long. And that's how you're drifting, and that's how you're drifting away. Stop turning and you won't stop lying, and I surely won't lose my sight. As long as I'm yearning for you, I'll be dying inside. That's how it goes when you're too long in love. I guess that's the natural way. That's how it goes when you're together too long. And that's how you're drifting. And that's how you're drifting. And that's how you're drifting. And that's how you're drifting away.
Vielen Dank. Ich habe noch einen Coversong mitgebracht von einer kleinen Indie-Band, den Beatles.
There are places I remember all my life, though some have changed, some forever, not for better. Some have gone and some remain. All these places have their moments. With lovers and friends, I still can recall. Some are dead and some are living. In my life, I love them all. But of all these friends and lovers, there is no one compares with you. And all these memories lose their meaning when I think of love as something new. Though I know I'll never lose affection for people and things that went before, I know I'll often stop and think about them. In my life, I love you more. Though I know I'll lose affection for people and things that went before, I know I'll often stop and think about them. My life, I love you more. In my life, I
Vielen Dank. So, noch ein weiterer eigener Song, der den eingängigen Titel Dear Old Lady in the Flower Shop trägt. Viel Spaß. There's this dear old lady in the flower shop with roses in her hand. She buys them for her husband who's just recently passed. His grave is in the countryside, not far from the town. It's a 20-minute car ride from a dear old little house. She's arriving at the graveyard. She heads out for his grave to put down her white roses and to tell him about her day. I miss you every day, she says. I hope you're doing fine. I can't wait to see you again another day, another time. Well, I'm afraid I have to go. The rain is starting to fall down. See you tomorrow, darling. I have to drive back to our town. So she gets back to the car. She heads back to the town. She arrives 20 minutes later in a dear old little house. But the house is not the same since she's waking up alone. It's no place to call home. She's afraid there's no more reason for her to wake up. She's alone in her house with her plates and her cups. A life-size portrait of Jesus that is standing on the floor. She's afraid there's no more reason for her to live anymore. And then she breaks down and she starts to cry. Lord, please have mercy. Lord, please be kind. When she's longing for the touch of a well-beloved man, she wants to get back to him as soon as she can. So she's on the lookout for a chair and a rope that would hold. She climbs up the chair and knots a bow into the rope. And then she ties it to a beam. And while Jesus watching her, she takes all her courage and she steps off the chair. There's this dear old lady in the flower shop with roses in her hand. She buys them for her husband who's just recently